A mother and her teenage son got lost while hiking in northwestern Colorado Thursday. The woman's husband reported them missing when they did not return from the hike in Garfield County between Trappers Lake and Stillwater Reservoir. Around 7 this morning, the mother and son were spotted and a medical care flight helicopter picked them up. The mother was taken to the hospital and treated for hypothermia. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Denver.